Our tale begins in Adlersbrunn, where the lord of the castle has called for heroes to come to his aid and defend him against the mad Dr. Junkenstein. An outcast monk seeking forbidden knowledge. Only four they were to defend the castle against Dr. Junkenstein and his minions. Dr. Junkenstein laughed at his minions arose, but the night was the night of Junkenstein's revenge.
Hello!
Listen to the whisper.
So, our paths cross again.
Not for the last time, I hope.
Greetings.
I hear you're an authority on dragons.
Why do you ask?
I hunt them.
Then I believe you heard wrong.
Touchy subject.
The doctor's shock tire exploded against the door, but for now, the oak held strong.
There is disquiet in your soul.
I'm overloading!
We must move them from the door.
I may need your help to repair my sword and armor when the battle is done.
Survive the night, and I'll do so well.
Dark presence coalesced in their midst. Come for your souls.
Becomes
a servant to the reach of the wise.
Searching out the world of
sights, it faded into the brightness.
The Reaper is dead.
Darkness envelops all.
A steady wind advances the soul.
Every witch grows in its
is charging.
Hello.
My ultimate is
charging. Balance the soul. A steady wind. Balance the soul.
Fire in the heart!
Stand ahead!
Get ready for a shot!
Fire on the way!
Overloading! pause in the battle. An opportunity to recenter our minds.
I am center.
The ground shook as Dr. Junkenstein's creation was revealed. Unknown to all, Dr. Junkenstein.
Setting out the welcome mat!
Creating life. A true sacrifice.
Your eyes are activated.
Of inhuman strength and wickedness.
The dragon becomes a man!
The Viking cut down the monster,
savoring his triumph.
Get ready for a shot!
You combat the monster!
I'll heal you over here.
You have my thanks. Of the battle, Junkenstein's most powerful ally appeared.
My servants never die.
The witch's magic made Junkenstein's creation more powerful than ever. The creature's body crackled with unholy might.
Come to me!
in my sights.
Madness.
And the monster fell, just as his creator. Hank exhausted, battered, bruised. The four heroes entered the castle to receive their rewards.
Wonderful.
You scared?
Of the castle has called for heroes to come to his aid and defend him against the mad Dr. Junkenstein. An exiled outlaw on the hunt for wealth and treasure. Only four they were to defend the castle against Dr. Junkenstein and his minions. Dr. Junkenstein laughed as his minions arose. But tonight was the night. Junkenstein's revenge.
When did you receive this curse, Countess?
It is no curse.
Cheerful as you.
And you've seen as much as I. Jesus, you lab, Paul, you call mad. I find your religion unnerving.
Dark presence coalesced in their midst. thusly could the monk banish the reaper. And faded into the night.
And we will be gone
for the monk.
Dragon's reign of terror. But it is not your fault.
You weren't there, Monk. You don't know.
The ground shook as Dr. Junkenstein's creation was revealed.
Smoke them out of there!
Unknown to all. Dr. Junkenstein had succeeded
in creating
life, a twisted abomination of inhuman strength and wickedness.
Tearing out the worst of that!
The doctor's shock tire exploded against the door, but for now, open and strong.
I'm overloading!
Gear became charged beyond you as the summoner appeared in their midst.
Setting out the welcome mat!
A shock tire!
Bob! Do something!
Let off some steam!
The outlaw weathered the summoner's magic and struck her down.
The summoner is no more.
No one can hide from the hunters.
As the battle raged, Dr. Junkenstein himself made a grand appearance.
You will all regret the day you laughed at Dr. Jameson Junkenstein!
Junkenstein had made a deal with the Witch of the Wilds. The Vikings scoffed at the now still form of Dr. Junkenstein. Another dead by his own hand.
It's
being destroyed!
Setting out the welcome mat!
The attack found its mark. And the Reaper was no more.
The Reaper got what he had coming.
I'm overloading!
Get ready for a
Reaper is dead.
In the midst of the battle, Junkenstein's most powerful ally appeared.
My servants never die!
There. The witch had returned the fallen from beyond the grave.
Setting out the welcome mat!
However great the witch's powers were, the outlaws proved mightiest. The Countess's shot was true. And with it, the monster was
dead.
With one last laugh, Dr. Junkenstein fell from the balcony to the flagstones below. And as the last of his laughter echoed from the walls of the castle, the battle was over, and the castle had been saved.
Par excellence.
Castle has called for heroes to come to his aid and defend him against the mad Dr. Junkenstein. The Viking craftsmen, seeking battle, only four they were to defend the castle against Dr. Junkenstein and his minions. Dr. Junkenstein laughed as his minions rose, but tonight was the night of Junkenstein's revenge.
So, our paths cross again, old friend.
Not for the last time, I hope. Better than me in a fight, I grant you that. But I still have the edge on you in smithing.
Give it time.
My turret is being attacked! A marvel of income!
Come expect to find another American so far from home? Are you fighting the war?
There's a man like me fighting in every war. A dark presence coalesced in their midst.
That's what I made you for.
That's my fault.
For your souls.
Ha! I let off some steam!
Once a man, the Reaper betrayed no traces from his shields and drove the Reaper back to the shadows from whence he came.
Did I leave that there?
What was that thing?
A man who felt a shadow. I'll fix you up.
Fire in the hole!
Don't.
Have you ever faced a dragon?
Only when my father's telling stories.
Now, why didn't
I? Bet you didn't see that coming.
The ground shook as Dr. Junkenstein's creation was revealed.
I'm trying to put it out of my mind.
The air became charged with the arcane as the summoner appeared in their midst.
The dragon's fire consumes all.
Enemy
turning up like he's
Gunslinger was as good as his reputation, and he found his marks, and the summoner died.
Oops. Did I leave that there? Craftsmanship, don't you think?
As the battle raged, Dr. Junkenstein himself made a grand appearance.
I'm overloaded!
Die, you laughed at Dr. Jameson Junkenstein!
Junkenstein had made a deal with the Witch of the Wild. The Viking scoffed at the now still form of Dr. Junkenstein. Another dead by his own hand.
Oh, thank you! Burning the bell!
You're crazy!
Reaper's body faded into the darkness of the night.
In the midst of the battle,
Junkenstein's most powerful ally appeared.
I'm overloaded!
My servants never die!
The witch had returned and fallen from the orb.
The enemy is within my sight.
Attack!
Job well done.